In our country, they just say that women can just do some homework, any housework. But I just wanted to prove them wrong, because just a small amount of women that are studying for preparation. So I just had courage, just show them that we women can make it without men. Not that preparation can be operated only by men, but also women can make it and just do a nice and good job in bringing development in our country.